Welcome. In this video, we will talk about how you can fall asleep in 2 minutes. Let's get started. Lack of sleep is detrimental to your health. Whether that means you don't get enough sleep hours, or you don't get quality sleep, your health is taking a hit from it. In addition to being in a foul mood, and losing focus, a person who hasn't slept well is also at risk of suffering from different medical conditions that include diabetes, heart disease, and obesity. By extension, lack of sleep will shorten your life expectancy. That makes sleep deprivation a major concern. It is important that you get good quality sleep for 8 hours every night if you are to function right. It is true that some people do okay on less sleep than that, while others need more than 8 hours. It is therefore important for you to learn how your body functions and work with that. The best way to know whether or not you are getting enough sleep is to gauge yourself. If you are cranky and spend the day longing to go back to bed even for a short nap, chances are that you are not getting enough sleep. Unfortunately, most people toss and turn for long before they finally fall asleep. This doesn't have to be so. During World War II, US military officials needed a solution to help their combat pilots fall asleep quickly. Bud Winter became the solution they needed. He taught the combat pilots to relax and fall asleep within 2 minutes. It worked whether they were sitting up, or even with a background of gunfire. It even worked after they had drank some coffee. So here's how you can fall asleep in 2 minutes. 1. Get comfortable. It is important to make sure that you are comfortable before trying to fall asleep. This means that you need to stretch out on your bed, lean the car seat back, or find a comfortable chair if you are at work. 2. Consciously relax the face. Relaxation is key. With 43 facial muscles, you need to make sure that the whole face is relaxed. This will send a message to the rest of the body that all is well, and it is now safe to fall asleep. Be conscious of the places you are relaxing, your forehead, jaw, tongue, cheeks and the like. Allow these parts to go slack, and your breathing to slow and deepen. Relax your eyes and let the muscles of the eye socket go limp. 3. Drop the shoulders. Allow the shoulders to get heavy and drop towards the feet. Allow the back of the neck to also relax. Breathe in deeply and let the breath out slowly as you release all the tension in the neck, jaws, and shoulders. 4. Relax your arms. Allow them to also go heavy and relax. Begin by relaxing your dominant arm. Start with the bicep and allow it to relax, then work your way down until the whole arm is slack. Do it with the other arm as well. If you are unable to relax it, then tense the arm and allow it to go slack. 5. Relax your legs. Begin with the right quad and just allow it to get heavy and sink down. Now do the same to the calf, the ankle, and finally the foot. Do it with the left leg as well. 6. Clear your mind. For the next 10 seconds, deliberately turn the brain off. Any thoughts to do with movement should be avoided. Thoughts like picking up groceries, or taking out the trash are counterproductive because they could prompt the body to move involuntarily. When you think about some things, your body gets micro-contractions which are counterproductive to the sleep process. Instead, you should think calming thoughts for the next 10 seconds. You can imagine that you are looking up at the blue sky with white lazy clouds floating past. Or you are lying on a comfortable hammock in a dark room. If this doesn't knock you off after 10 seconds, consider repeating the words, "Don't think," in your mind over and over again. With a fully relaxed mind and a brain that has been switched off, you will soon fall asleep. It is important to note that you will need to practice this technique over and over again before it can work for you. Most of the military combat pilots practiced for 6 weeks before 96% of them were able to sleep in 2 minutes flat. This means that you shouldn't give up quickly, but keep at it until you succeed. Once you do, you will be able to fall asleep just about anywhere within 2 minutes. This means that you can take a nap at lunch hour or even during your tea break. This will improve the quality of your life. You will be more rested, feel fresher, and be in a better mood. In addition, you will be a lot more productive at work. There you have it. Now you know how to fall asleep in 2 minutes. I hope you have found this video useful. Remember to keep practicing until sleeping fast becomes second nature. Remember to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. Thank you for watching.